Buying a new vehicle is now harder than ever. Most car lots in Thunder Bay are nearly empty with limited options. It's due to a worldwide vehicle shortage and it's affecting the supply of new and used cars for sale. Mr. Ringos has more.
The pandemic has created many challenges across a variety of businesses, including the automotive sector. With restrictions lifting, consumers are looking for a new way to get around, only to find very limited options, as most of the car lots at local dealerships are close to empty. The cause? A semiconductor microchip shortage caused by a lack of staff to build the electronic components, along with huge delays in shipping. Halfway Motors Nissan managing partner Patrick Trevisanuto says they're just starting to see the new vehicle shortages now, which will add to the struggles they've already had with used vehicles.
There is a shortage of new cars across other manufacturers. It's caused an increase in the demand for pre-owned vehicles, which is driving up the pricing for used vehicles. And that's until now where we've seen the change is supply of pre-owned vehicles. And right now we're starting to see a lower supply of new vehicles.
Dominion Motors owner Tyler Dalcetti says their car lot was about 20% stocked until just recently, but they're actually seeing more new cars come in now. He says the semiconductors are now going to the assembly line first, and then those vehicles are being shipped off. Even with new cars coming in, Dalcetti says all of them are already sold, as the demand for vehicles is higher than it's ever been.
There was a shortage for a while of customers coming in. Obviously, we were closed, and then the demand increased really quickly, really quickly.
Both Dalcetti and Trevisanuto say the best option to get a vehicle is to come into the dealership so you can see what's in stock or order a factory vehicle. Mitchell Ringos, TBT News.